Hang on to your helmets. It's time for
the award-winning
Gay Super Guy.
Gay Super Guy and Toto have moved into the lucrative yet highly competitive world of X-rated movies. Their first production, Brainwashed, set in an ex-gay brainwashing camp, is experiencing difficulties. They have engaged acclaimed director Alfred Hitch-Up-Your-Cock, but technical consultant, the Reverend Fred Haggard, is not seeing eye to eye with him. There could be a power struggle.
Now we come to the shower scene. This is a pivotal moment. The boys have been sweating all day in their ex-gay brainwashing classes, cleansing the mind from those evil impulses. But now they are cleansing their bodies, the naked flesh that gave rise to those very urges. It's quite symbolic, and it should be hot. And action!
Hold on a minute, that's not right.
Cut! What is it now, Reverend?
The boys should be fully clothed. That's the way it's done in ex-gay brainwashing camps.
Excuse me, gay super guy. Could I have a word with you in my trailer?
Yes, Mr. Hitch-Up-Your-Cock. What seems to be the problem?
Well, sir, I'm trying to create a piece of art. Pornographic, I'll grant you, but art nonetheless. Your little friend is undermining the creative process.
Well, he is the technical consultant. He's been there. He's lived through it. If anybody knows about ex-gay brainwashing camps, it's Fred Haggard.
I'll let you in on a little secret, gay super guy. Movies aren't real.
What? You mean Mary Poppins couldn't fly?
Afraid not.
And that shower scene from Psycho?
A crock of shit.
I'm feeling unsafe.
Steady on, gay super guy. You'll be all right. But we need to ditch the Reverend.
Oh, well, if it's for the sake of art, then what the hell? So what do we tell him?
Excuse me, gay super guy.
Toto, you've been very quiet.
I wasn't given any lines.
Oh, well, never mind. What's up?
The Reverend Fred Haggard has run off with the actors. Apparently, he was gay all along.
Oh, I knew it. So what do we do now, Mr. Hitch-Up-Your-Cock?
Have you ever acted before?
What does acclaimed director Alfred Hitch-Up-Your-Cock have in mind? And will Toto get any lines? Don't miss the next totally fictitious installment of
the award-winning
Gay Super Guy!